Hello, my name's Andrew Kerr. I'm chairman of the Sustainable Eel Group, and we've just had a two-day conference at Fishmongers Hall in the City of London. And we've been here with 190 people from 20-odd different countries looking at the eel and learning the latest scientific information about it and the progress of the management plans to secure its recovery. Now, the question I'm being posed is why we should save the eel. Well, for me, a conservationist, the eel is a symbol of how well we are managing and looking after the natural world, particularly the water, oceans, coastlines, rivers, lakes, and so on. If we get it right for the eel, we're getting it right for all those habitats. So not only does the eel benefit, but all migratory fish benefit. Some people think that it's only fashionable fish like salmon that use the rivers to go up and down, but nearly all freshwater fish like to travel in different directions, either to breed or to feed at different times in their cycles. So opening the migratory pathways of our rivers, not only of England, Wales, Scotland and Ireland, but of the whole of Europe, is a fundamental outcome that the eel can help us deliver. The eel has a huge history. People have been enjoying and eating eels since time immemorial. I was at a church in the county where I live in Gloucestershire last Saturday, 11th century church, and there on the wall is a picture of Sir Francis of Assisi crossing the river, and what is between his legs? An eel. The eel has been so much part of our life and our histories of mankind that if we can't find a way, an intelligent way of managing it, living with it and enjoying it, then we really are not making sense of how we manage our natural world. Thank you.